Been dreaming about Learjets and coops, the way salt shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I kicks up quick, cops my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walking. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Sing used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it. I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome for a fifth. So I dip, nigga. Is he creeping or speaking? He tells me C-Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful. Is he in critical retaliation? For this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit. Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silence is on the Uzi, stash in the hookie. My album, my man C-Rock. Somebody got to die.
If I go, you got to go.
Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow.
Somebody got to die.
Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mid. Somebody got to die.
If I go, you got to go.
Somebody got to die.
Let the gunshots blow.
Somebody got to die.
Nobody got to know that I can't explain our situation
precisely, so we know exactly what we facing. Some kid named Jason in a Honda station. Wagon was bragging. Wagon was bragging. Wagon was bragging.